Second gear.
It is.
Start down the four cylinder.
Start the rear engine.
Like the beaten path
has got less traction than the wall. It's like backwards
everywhere
else. Like normally you go off the beaten path and you don't have no traction.
I'd rather through the water and
fuck
the
end of
it.
Damn,
fuck
the end of
it.
It's not really.
There you go. That was a save.
Yes, he did. You got a bathroom, man.
Hey, pick you up in the camper and he goes, hey, shit, I'm not a camper. I was in there by myself. Saying idle, but your tires are pretty wet now.
It's almost there.
Yes!
No.
If
you can kind of keep it over there and just bake it, let the tires dry off, you're about to have it. And then once they start getting dry, ease out of it and try to crawl.
Nope. I'm gonna say,
I try.
Have you turned the stickies on yet?
Yeah, you're gonna buy
stickies. See the advantage of stickies?
You gonna buy stickies?
Okay.
I told him to buy
them. I was a fucking, I wasn't a firm believer until I bought my own set either, so.
You can get it for like $250 a piece, Brandon.
Hey, there's a bypass right over there, bud.
Is there?
Yeah. So you gotta